The Oak Grove Eagles looking to upset the Bellarmine Bells in the first round of the CCS D1 playoffs, but Bellarmine grabs an early lead in the first. Garrett Arnold smokes one to center field for the 2 RBI base knock, scoring Preston Knickerbocker and Aiden Kelly for the 3-0 lead. Oak Grove punches back in the top of the fourth. Evan Meyer barrels up and sends a rocket to deep center for the leadoff double. Meyer gets on third on a wild pitch. Joe Martinez comes up and lifts one to deep left for the sacrifice fly. Meyer tags up and scores to cut the deficit to 2. But the Bells show no mercy on offense in the fourth. Arnold gets all of this one and hits a bomb over the left field fence, making it 4-1 Bellarmine. Tyler Pearson adds on with a 2 RBI base hit to center field, scoring Joey Cerrito and Gio Sasso, giving the Bells a 5-run lead. Matthew Pennelly keeps the inning going as he ropes one to the right field fence. Derek Turner hustles his way into third. The Bells put up 6 runs in the fourth. Here's Kelly hitting a hard grounder to short. The throw gets away and scores Pennelly and Rory Bradford. And Bellarmine puts up 9 runs to defeat the Oak Grove Eagles, earning a ticket to the CCS quarterfinals.